MPs on Park Local Government, chaired by the Kilak South legislator Gilbert Olanya, were hard on officials of Nasana Municipal Council over failure to absorb funds amounting to 2.727 billion shillings, which was meant for activities that were not implemented in the financial year under question.
Wages, pension and gratuity, the money was given to you, 12 billion. You budgeted for 12 billion and all the 12 billion were given, but you spent only 9 billion. It means you failed to utilize about 2.7 billion. And that 2.7 billion was swept back. It means you denied our people other services.
MPs were scrutinizing audit queries highlighted by the Auditor General for the financial year that ended June 2022. Learned that Nasana Municipal Council received 12.287 billion shillings, but was only able to spend 9.56 billion shillings, leaving 2.727 billion shillings, which was meant for recruitment of staff, to be swept back in the consolidated fund.
Two major reasons. One is that, you know, in the process of recruitment, we need to seek clearance. So we wrote to the Minister of Public Service. They responded to us. We have on our responses. We have Appendix C. Is the letter we received from Public Service.
Accounting officer, direct members, where is the Appendix C? On which document?
Page.
The big document.
On which page?
Chair, sorry, this thing is not paged for now.
To make matters worse, Nasana municipal officials revealed that 2 billion shillings was released to the municipal council in excess because they had only requested 282 million shillings to cater for wage shortfall in the health sector.
So we are not able to consume the money which was over and above our request because of time.
Excuse me, Mr. Town Clerk. Yes, the concern is, after realizing that you are given more money, did you communicate to the Minister of Finance and try to find out why they gave you more money? Did you try to find out?
Sir, we did not try it.
So after receiving the money, you kept quiet. And all of you were very happy that you have received more than you asked for. Is that also?
No, we were not happy because even then, the release came late that we could not even consume the money.
Legislators were surprised that the entity did not notify the Ministry of Finance over funds which were over and above their request.
When you received the money, did you make an alarm that, please, this is not what I wanted? This is, you are giving me too much?
Chair,
because you are saying it was late. Now, did you receive on the eve of the closure of the year? No, certainly no, you are talking of May.
To me, but maybe referred back to finance. Chair, I can say I don't know the motive, but for the time I've been in government as an accounting officer, always, in most cases, we get more funds in the fourth quarter and a supplementary and what that we cannot consume.
The motive, even locally, when you have a cluster of animals, and somebody has lost animals and they come, they hide in your cluster, and you keep quiet, you don't make an alarm that I have animals which do not belong to me. It means there is you are an accomplice with that person that put your animals here for the meantime. As he reports to police and they look around, they don't get later, you pick them.
MPs questioned the motive of the Ministry of Finance in dispersing excess funds to entities, suspecting a syndicated corruption between the Ministry of Finance and Nasana Municipal Council.
Means there is something wrong going on somewhere. Because the entity cannot request for 282 million, and the ministry responds by sending in 2.7 billion. I think there's something going wrong somewhere. As a committee, we shall interact with the ministry to find out the detail, why they do that. And more seriously, they normally send the money towards the end of the financial year.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.